How is my turbine system in the age of about 1,200 feet square days? These are the two old trees in the two premises, and according to the earth, and a high man will curse them, flower proceeded out of their mouth, and devour their enemies, and a high man will hurt them, they must end his man in their field. These have power to shut heaven, having rain, and not in the days of their prophecy, and have power over water to turn them into blood, smash the earth of all lakes, as often as they will. And when they shall have finished the testimony, the beast that ascended the house of the bottomless pit shall make war against them, and fall upon them and kill them. And their dead bodies shall lie in the strength of the face, seen spiritually, his court, Sodom, and Egypt, where also our Lord crucified, and there the people are in kindreds, and the tongue of the nations shall see their dead bodies 3 days and a half, and shall not suffer the dead bodies to be put in their graves. And they had dwell upon the earth, shall rejoice over them, and like Mary, whom shall send gifts, unto another, because these two prophets tormented them, and dwelt on the earth, and after 3 days, hand and half the spirit of the life, from God entered into them, and they stood upon their feet, and great fear fell upon them from Sodom. And they heard a great voice from heaven saying unto them, come up thither, and they ascended unto heaven in a cloud, their enemies killed them. In the same hour was there a great earthquake, and the tenth part of the sea fell, and earthquake were slain of men 7,000 remnants, who were fighting, and gave glory to God of heaven. The second moon passed, and behold, the third moon went quickly, and the seventh angel ascended, and they were written in heaven, saying, kingdoms of the world are from the kingdoms of our Lord, and how this Christ shall reign forever and ever.